Hi, this is Heidi from Resonance Records. We hope you enjoy this video featuring Donald Vega. It shows you behind the scenes and the making of his newest album, With Respect to Monty. Enjoy.
George Clavin, the president, gave me a call and he said, hey, you know, I love Monty Alexander and I love Monty Alexander too, and he's like one of my favorite pianists.
I've always been a big fan of his music and his playing. I think he is among the 10 greatest jazz pianists alive. I actually know Monty for quite a while, always followed his career, bought his records, and loved his music.
George was like, I want one day to do a tribute to Monty Alexander. He told me, what do you think, you know, the idea? And I said, oh, that's a great idea.
The whole challenge was to find a pianist that was willing to do it and that would fit the style of Monty's music.
Monty Alexander is an excellent pianist, an excellent composer, great musician, and I was honored to have participated in this project. I will say this is a good combination of songs that George and I came up with, and we have some reggae in there, we have some swing, we had a ballad, we had a waltz, you know, we had different rhythms. Just finished the two-day recording with Lewis Nash, Anthony Wilson, and Hassan Shakur, and man, we had a blast.
I've been playing with Donald for years. These are my favorite guys to play with. It just doesn't get any better. And Hassan, JJ, I've been wanting to play with him for years.
Donald and I, we always knew about one another. He was a big fan of my father's, and we were a fan of each other's, right? So we got called to do this session, and we got together. I said, you know, this is really nice. And then you can't explain what just happened the last couple of days. That just happens, you know, that's unexplainable.
This session has been really, really a lot of fun. It's been very enjoyable. The musicians are three of my favorite musicians to play with. So with the repertoire and the choice of musicians, how could I not have a great time today on this session?
I hope that Monty Alexander likes the project, and I hope he enjoys it, and he thinks it's good.
I think what he would hear would be something he would totally like. I'm sure of that. Because it was done in a fresh, different type of way.
Yeah. Well, I'm hoping that he'll just be tickled and thrilled and excited and happy that this is being done. All of us musicians, we love him and we put a lot of love into playing this music. And hopefully that'll come across to him, and I think he'll really appreciate what we've done.
So Monty, I just want to say, you've touched my life. You've given me a great deal of happiness. I hope that this music will give you back what you have given to the world.
Make sure to check out our website at www.resonancerecords.org. There you'll find lots of videos, the artist catalog, and tour dates. Also, remember to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.